chased by Giroux. Drop it off to Tony DeAngelo. And ahead, he missed Fairview with that pass. And then it's set all the way down in on Carter Hart. He's going to try to keep it away from his old teammate, and does. But then Provorov turns it over.
Flyers in possession of the puck, but gave it to Ottawa in the neutral zone, something they want to avoid here this afternoon.
Here's a steal by Tippett. Quick pass to Lawton. The shot. Save. Talbot. Rebound. Another save. Another rebound as Allison digs away, and it's denied.
Ottawa coughs it up under pressure. Allison pressing the issue, and then Tippett makes a nice feed to Lawton, and then two rebound chances for Allison in front. Right after that, Tony DeAngelo.
Center for the Senators. Offside would have been called there. Not as the Flyers move the puck up. Here's Hayes in across the line. Kevin Hayes on the right wing. Konechny in the middle. Fairby back to Konechny. Cuts in front. Talbot the save. Rebound. They score! Hayes jamming it home. And the Flyers have the early lead.
Post, but Hayes starts it. And then Konechny and Fairby with a pretty give and go. And then watch Hayes taps it through the shin pads of Travis Hamonic. The Senators defenseman down trying to block him out. And then Hayes looks around him, finds it, and taps it into the net. Good strong play by Hayes. And the new look top line. It's the opening goal in this game. The team that high sticked it and touched it first. That's why the faceoff is there.
Well, there's it. Play by Pinto, the shot glove save, Hart. Jade Pinto. And the Flyers knock the puck away. It's Ristolainen. Moving it in, trying to set her, but it was tipped away. And gobbled up by Kachuk. Kachuk bumped by Delore, but got it to Shabbat. Cutting on in, he scores. And the Senators tie it at one. As Shabbat, the defenseman, got free, moving up the middle, and he beats Hart.
Blue line with DeAngelo in the box, and they get caught on one side of the ice there. Just the line, it was up the ice, and the forwards did not recognize that and cover the middle of the ice. Shabbat left wide open. Kachuk made the play on the wall, and Shabbat finishes it. He's a very gifted offensive defenseman that has not been put pretty good at that.
Kachuk very good at what he did on that play as well. Off the draw, quick shot by Lisinski. Talbot doesn't know where it is, but he's got it.
Lisinski's right there to snap it quickly. Talbot takes
22nd for the year. Ottawa's penalty kill, 18th. They've allowed a power play goal and the Sens in 6 of the last 7 games. Here's Lawton into the middle, a shot, and off the glove of Talbot goes Tippett with that shot and into the safety netting.
And his first chance blocked by Hamonic. This time he's going to swoop in and try to go high glove. That's a heck of a save by Cam Talbot. Great vision from Lawton, who finds Tippett in full stride. And Tippett's going short side high, but Talbot manages to
cross for Fairview, right back to the right wing. Hayes trying to send Konechny in. It bounces back to Braun. Braun to Hayes, whipped it back through. Here's Konechny. He'll set it back out. Braun. Braun a shot. Save. Talbot rebound. Batted away from Fairview. Ready for this face-off. Second period has been the Flyers' best period. In fact, the goal-by-goal differential, they're the best team in the NHL in the second period. Back to Jake Sanderson. He gets some room. His shot block goes into the slot. Stutzlin jammed it off the outside of the net. Carter Hart's down and out, but three other Flyers get in between and knock the puck down and save the day.
Hart watched Kachuk take Hart right out of the net. Just bowls him over right there, and Ottawa looked like they could get a prime scoring chance. And Provorov and his teammates were able to get back in front of that shot attempt. It's Provorov right there, but Hart gets a stick on it.
Finally winds up on the stick of Ristolainen, and he's going to lob one down the ice, and he finds Tippett right up the gut. He's hooked. Moves in. Shot. Save made by Talbot. And is it a penalty shot is the only question. No, it is not.
Ottawa number 24. Commit for hooking.
And Tippett just powerfully skates into that puck and forces the hooking penalty. Gets it. Good shot on net, too. Just a really good, strong play. Smart play by Ristolainen, and a good attempt as Tippett puts the Flyers on the power play.
So he does still get a shot off, but clearly he was impeded as he got that shot off. That part of that rule, I don't...
Yeah, he attempted there. Sanderson made the defensive play, and he is an impressive young defender for Ottawa.
Here's Fairbee dancing his way in. The back end is saved. Rebound, Allison. Saved by Talbot. And the rebound cleared by Mott all the way down. We'll turn back with it. We tick below 7 minutes to play in this second period. Great play by Hayes. He's got the puck. The shot. Saved Talbot. He's for each of his. Sanheim, reach wide for Konechny. Konechny up the middle line. What? Lands on the brakes. Back to Konechny for the shot. Save Talbot. Came out aggressively. Takes a look. Delorier all the way out toward the line. Hands off. In from the point. All the way around behind his sealer. And the wraparound is stopped by Talbot. Pate undercuts Joseph. Got that puck ahead. McEwen looking to spring Sedlak. Sedlak's got it. Lucas Sedlak with a shot. Saved up and rebound McEwen. He was at an angle. He took it away from the net. Brady Tkachuk.
Last minute of play.
Pops it back.
Period.
Brinkett gets to Shabbat and now to Brinkett. Brinkett. Turning with it. Shabbat. And they go to the right side. Down low now Tkachuk in front to Brinkett and he scores. Well designed play and a big goal for Alex DeBrincat. He had not scored, in six straight games. And the power play goal has the Sens on top 2-1.
Power play goal. All five Senators skaters on the ice touch the puck. DeBrincat's the last guy to touch it. He doesn't touch it for long. He just snaps it home in a hurry. And Tkachuk finds him, just gets that pass underneath Justin Braun, and it's a wide open side of the net for DeBrincat to quickly fire it back. Ottawa set things up. Unfortunately for Nick Delorier.
See of interference and tripping. Both. Angelo got that puck ahead to Konechny. He'll take a hit from Tkachuk as he plays the puck into the Ottawa zone. Got it back towards Sanderson. He's pressured by Konechny. The puck squeezes through to Stutzla. Cross ice shot. And Hart makes the big save on Batherson. Passed him across for Pinto. Pops it off for Giroux. Into the slot. Pinto was checked. Couldn't get a shot up. Now Giroux has it back. Side of the net. Misses. Goes out the other side. And they score. Not the way they designed it. But DeBrincat banks it in. And the power play strikes again for the Senators. It's 3-1. DeBrincat, both of the power play tallies.
Banks it off the end boards. It's not one of the intentional plays that he's done numerous times wearing a Flyers uniform, but this was aimed for Brassard. Brassard just couldn't corral it, and unfortunately for the Flyers, DeBrincat was able to find it on the other side and bank it in off of Hart.
And now Konechny will just float this one into the corner. Bounce away. Konechny comes up with it. Konechny off the line for the shot. And Talbot, who has been solid as a rock in this game, makes another save. Up the wall. Madison trying to clear. And he actually got it back to Pinto, who moves it in the left wing. DeBrincat makes the move. Cuts on in. Save. Rebound. In front. Pinto was there. Couldn't get his stick on it. Ducking underneath the check. Got it back toward Provorov, but he has really nowhere to go. He gets bowled over by Tkachuk. Konechny gets the puck back. Konechny after a quick little shot. Save. Rebound out in front. Van Dunn out. Goes to Hayes for a shot. And that doesn't go. Gets it back out. Provorov. To risk the lineup for the blast. Blocked by Franstrom. He hits his own man with a clear. Brady Tkachuk is in some pain. But Tkachuk now back up. Got it ahead. And here's Stutzla with the empty net. Makes the move on Ristolainen. And will be taken down. But the puck goes in anyhow. Would have been a goal. And that makes it 4-1 Ottawa. Brady Tkachuk.
But Tkachuk stays with it and eventually chips it past Provorov. Stutzla just guides it into the net as he's being taken down. I don't know what it means, but it sounded good.
Sounded good.
Kind of rolled off my tongue.
Nick Holden will take it back. And Talbot in his 400th NHL game backstops the Ottawa Senators to a much-needed 4-1 win.